How to know if someone is in another call on Messenger app. What's up everyone? In today's video, I'm going to show you guys how you can find out if someone is on another call on Facebook Messenger app. But before getting started, make sure to head down below to give this video a like and subscribe to the channel. So the first thing that you want to do is head over to your Messenger and make sure you're logged in. Now you just want to open a chat with somebody and just simply try to call them like this. So if your call is going outgoing or if it's ringing, then that means that this person is available, but they might not be online, but they're still available and not on another call. But when you call them and they don't receive it, or it instantly shows that they're busy, then that means they are on another call. It doesn't matter if it's on Messenger or even their phone call or even WhatsApp or anything else. So if it says they are on another call or they're busy, then that probably means they are busy on another call. It does not necessarily have to be on Facebook Messenger. It can be anywhere like WhatsApp or another platform, anything like that. So that's how you will know if someone is on another call. If you found this video helpful, hit the like, share, and subscribe button. I will see you guys on the next one.